Here is a parasitic wasp preparing to inject its larvae into a caterpillar. These insects range in size from tiny to medium and have a pair of specialized long antennae that assist them in finding hosts. When a female parasitic wasp finds a suitable host, it uses a special organ called an ovipositor to deposit eggs directly into the host. In this process, the caterpillar becomes the food source for the parasitic wasp larvae. The larvae grow inside the caterpillar, slowly absorbing the caterpillar's body fluids. When the larvae mature, they break out, usually leading to the death of the host caterpillar. This way of life allows parasitic wasps to effectively control many pests that are harmful to humans, such as caterpillars. Therefore, parasitic wasps are considered biopesticides in nature, making important contributions to maintaining ecological balance and protecting crops.